Probably getting my handles correct. Like, if I get that, I think it'll be like a huge improvement. When I first picked up a basketball, it was really like around fourth grade at a rec league. Making it to states again and like going to the finals and winning. Yeah, it was a really disappointing loss, and we kind of just talked about it and obviously took the time, because after that you need time, and just get back in the gym and start working on like what you did wrong in the game to fix it for next year. I was really excited. My first offer was from Akron, so it was just like, it was close to home too, so it was like really exciting for me. That's kind of hard. I'd say exciting, determined. Motivating. Turner Robinson, I'd describe her as hardworking. I don't know, there's not many words I can use to describe her, but she's definitely really motivating, and I think she challenges us, so she's challenging. To make it overseas and to the WNBA. Depends on who my teammate is.
Yeah.
If I know my teammate's a shooter, then they should take the last shot.
Okay. Do you feel confident that you can take the last shot?
I do.
Okay.
I do.
All right.
So just go through the game plan again. Shooting around for like a good hour or so. Like, we get in the gym probably an hour or like an hour and a half before the game starts, and just listening to music, going through a game plan, shooting around, like that's probably it. I think I can always improve on defense. Like, that's just something that I think everyone can improve on. And offensive-wise, I need to improve on my post work and my handles, and always being better with my shots.
Hi, I'm Clark Kellogg. I've attended basketball games from coast to coast over the years as a participant, broadcaster, parent, and fan. And believe me, I've seen my share of unsporting behavior. The purpose of school sports is for kids to have fun, develop their skills, and learn lessons that will last a lifetime. So when you attend a school contest, please keep that in mind. Remember to behave in a way that reflects positively on your child, your school, and your community. Let's respect the game.
This message presented by the Ohio High School Athletic Association.
Okay, guys, we are back. This is the Willie Stimmons Podcast, and I'm with Helen Holly, and we're going to chop it up with the 10 for 10 questions. Question one, who is your favorite pro athlete?
Does it have to be like a current?
Anybody. Who is your favorite?
Lisa Leslie.
Lisa Leslie, okay. Who is your favorite pro team?
Probably the Aces right now.
Okay. Favorite basketball shoe? Your favorite basketball shoe? KD's, Kyrie's, LeBron's, who is it?
KD's,
okay, all right. Do you rap? No?
No.
Okay. Your favorite pregame rapper, if you got one, or your favorite music?
Well, I have a little playlist, and I just listen to like any other playlist that I have. It depends on what kind of mood I'm in.
Okay. Number five, favorite movie. What is your favorite movie?
That's hard. Probably Love and Basketball.
Okay, gotcha. Your favorite sports moment. yours or somebody's on TV?
Probably when I got this one rebound, and it was like an and-one situation, and it was just, to me, it was just like really tough. And I love when, like, I love and-ones, I love the energy, like that stuff's just amazing.
Give me your five future face of the NBA.
Definitely LaMelo. Okay. I like his style of play.
Okay.
I think Trae Young, like the way he carries his team is just great. Devin Booker, Jason Tatum, and then can I put Kyrie in there?
Yeah, it's just your favorite.
All right, Kyrie.
What is your favorite food?
Favorite food? Definitely my mom's Jamaican food. Like any type of Jamaican food she makes.
Okay. Give me number 10, something you cannot live without.
Basketball.
Yeah. Okay, here's a bonus, and we'll be wrapping this up. The ultimate goal in your basketball career. What is your ultimate goal in basketball?
To make it. Like, to make it to the WNBA, to make it overseas, to do whatever I want to do.
Okay. Well, there you have it, guys. This is the Willie Stimmons Podcast. We just got through chopping it up with Helen Holly. Thank you, Helen, for coming. And we'll see you on the next podcast. We want to thank Ohio High School Athletic Association for allowing me to bring a podcast that enlighten people. And you can hit me up on all social media. You know where I'm at. It's Willie Stimmons Media. So with that being said, I got two fingers up. That means peace. I'm out. That's it. Yeah, that's right, that's a lot of that.